Good evening and welcome to Alcor. Welcome to the Al Bayt Stadium, the venue for this one. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And two games in the books already for these two sides. This, their final group stage test. It's Canada against Morocco.
Well, these teams know they cannot afford to drop points today. It's so important they are consistent throughout the group stages if they want to progress further in the tournament. Should be tense, Derek.
And here's the starting lineup for Canada.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
And here's how Morocco will line up.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre forward and two wingers. So it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
And the game begins. And a timely intervention. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. It's Sofiane Boufal! Would have the confidence to try that. Simply magnificent.
Well, this is a brilliant finish. Great awareness, good technique, and a bit of composure as well. What an excellent goal that is.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Well, they've given him too much space, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And the referee blows for a foul. And he clears the danger. Yaya Jabran. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Boufal! And the post getting in the way. the attack looks promising. Will he find the net? And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, when you see this again, I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
Goal! So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Goal! Junior Hoylett, and they have possession again. Davies. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Romain Saïss. Just the challenge that was required. Sam Adekubi. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And a throw-in for Canada. David. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Romain Saïss. Very quick thinking there. Munir. That's a nice looking ball. And they deal with the threat this time. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Well, just a warning on this occasion. Might have decided to hand out the yellow card. Well, no surprise to see him go for goal, but a routine save in the end. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, there's some real concern looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top of his elbow, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. Munir. A good and fair challenge. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. And he's got to clear his lines. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, an honest assessment, Stuart, would be that he hasn't really been on top of his game in attack.
Well, I've been disappointed with his game so far. As those touches show us, he just hasn't been getting into the right sort of areas. That's got to improve if they're to get back into this one.
So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Aguerd. Not a successful intervention, winning the ball back. An unforced error, you've got to say. Eustachio. And he's through here. Davies. Not out of the woods yet. Well, really calm, composed goalkeeping there.
It certainly was on the second attempt. It was the first save that really stood out. That was a brilliant piece of goalkeeping.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Super tackle and they've won possession.
Tissou Dali.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Donil Henry are being pressed here. Well, a good tackle. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. A glorious chance. He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. He's driven in the corner. In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, but you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at your near post like that.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now.
Number three, Adam Messina.
Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And a chance, Munir. Well, fantastic reflex action. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Foul there, free kick awarded. Not problematic for the keeper. Determined defending. Twenty minutes remaining. Sofian Boufal. Now they stopped them in their tracks. Jonathan Osorio. And Højlert on the ball. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Kay. Showing good defensive judgment. And teammates around him. Effective challenge. Tisudali. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. He's managed to lose his marker. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Could be a chance to break here. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Oh, did so well to deny him. Time for a change then. Played over. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. And just 5 minutes remaining. And he takes it on. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. David. Perfect challenge. Munir. And in with a real chance. It's still alive. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Oh, he's done it! But hang on, offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
There goes the final whistle. It goes into the history books as a win for them. So morale is high. Stuart, your analysis.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance, hasn't he, Stuart?
Well, he scored a good goal, he hit the woodwork and was a constant threat. So overall, he should be really pleased with his display today.
And so the match is underway. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. It's Sofyan Boufal! Well, 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 how many players would have the confidence? And the post getting in the way. Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that. He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
He's driven in the corner. And you truly sense it's a matter of how many. Oh, did so well to deny him. Time for a change then. And he takes it on. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now. Oh, he's done it. But hang on, offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stop.